Back in the forest, Zizi and Perrine are still joined at the hip and having a good time. But while this might look like play, these infant chimps are being taught valuable lessons. Today's class, digging for food. Termites, roots, grubs. There are loads of tasty and nutritious morsels buried in the soil. But you need to know just the right way to get at them. Using a stick as a spade certainly helps. There's plenty to eat above ground too, and caregiver Antoinette Makoso knows where.